years of war in Yemen have produced the world's most dire humanitarian catastrophe. Millions are starving, not only without food to eat, but little in the way of medical care for those most in need.
But that has brought the economy to its knees and starved civilians as well. Most people in Yemen live in rebel-held territory, where millions have been left destitute and unable to afford food.